Featured Bout of the Evening, brought to you by Dabella Entertainment, TGV Promotions, and Showtime, and sponsored by Casa Noble Tequila, The Noble Pursuit, and Corona Extra, who invites you to find your beach. This bout is sanctioned by the IBF, the President, Harold Peoples, the Supervisor, Eddie Cotton, along with the New York State Athletic Commission. Introducing our three judges, scoring this bout from ringside. From New York, Julie Letterman. From Connecticut, Don Trella. And from New Jersey, Steve Weisfeld. And presenting our referee in charge, he'll be giving instructions after the introductions, Harvey Dock. All right, fans, here we go with the main event of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing for the IBF Welterweight Championship of the World. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York, it's showtime! Introducing you first, the challenger on my left, fighting out of the red corner, wearing purple trunks with black and gray trim, hailing from our nation's capital, Washington, D.C. He weighed in at 146¾ pounds. His record stands at 35 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw, with 17 wins coming by way of knockout. A veteran of 6 world title bouts, he is currently ranked the IBF number 5 contender. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome tonight's challenger, the former 2-weight division champion of the world, Lamar Peterson! And his opponent across the ring, the defending world champion, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black and white trunks with gold trim, he hails from Dallas, Texas. He weighed in at the welterweight limit of 147 pounds, a 2012 U.S. Olympian, and now truly one of the young stars of boxing today, with an undefeated record of 22 wins, no losses, and 19 wins coming by way of knockout. Tonight, making the first defense of his title, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the reigning, the defending, and the undefeated IBF welterweight champion of the world, introducing the Truth, Errol Spence Jr. Once again, Harvey Dock is our referee in charge, and now to give instructions.
Boxers, you know the instructions earlier. As a reminder, obey my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.